most acidic part of the chest is the upper chest, but it's also the part that doesn't grow well. And the best way to target it is an incline bench press. The closer you are to 0 degrees or a flat bench, you target the chest, and the closer to 90 degrees, you start targeting the shoulders. So in order to target the upper chest, you want to get closer to 0 degrees, but not all the way down, which is why it's been shown that 30 degrees is the best angle for your incline bench press.